This is the carrot seed story by Ruth Krauss. A little boy planted a carrot seed. His mother said, "It won't come up." His father said, "It won't come up." His brother said, "It won't come up." But every day, the little boy pulled the weeds and sprinkled the ground with water. But nothing came up, and nothing came up. Everyone kept saying, "It won't come up." But he still pulled the weeds and sprinkled the ground with water. And then one day, a carrot came up, just as the little boy knew it would. The end.